Okay, so we've got fruit flies out here, and what I'm trying to do is see which catches more flies. Got these little fly catch stoppers that you put into any bottle and it becomes a catcher. Now, this is the recipe that's online that you can use with just soap and apple cider vinegar. And this one is my fruit fly catch recipe. And we're gonna see which one catches more flies over time. Stay tuned.